Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to find your page ID on Facebook. So here I am on my Facebook page. You've got to be an admin on your Facebook page to find your Facebook ID. We're going to head to the About section. When we scroll down to the About section, at the very bottom we're going to see a little section that has page ID and then a number. So the page ID is actually a unique identifying number for your page. It is the equivalent of your name. So the idea here is that Facebook gives every single page a unique ID number, and this means when they reference you, that this page ID is referred to in the same way as your name. So when you're requesting access, you can use this ID to request access to people's pages. We can double check that the page ID works by putting the page ID behind this slash and seeing where Facebook takes us. And there you go, you can see it takes me straight back and redirects me back to my page. This is a sign that the page ID is correct, and it's a good way for you to test that you're going to the right page or requesting the right account. I hope this video helped, guys. If it did, give us a like, hit a follow, leave a comment, leave any other comments that you want answered below, and I'll get back to them. Thanks, guys. Keep well. Cheers.